So we're standing right outside Hotel du Bois, and this is a hotel where actually took Jews in during the Holocaust. And we are just 4 kilometers from the Swiss border. And then late at night, they would lead them up through a mountain pass. And you can see over the mountains. And they would take them 4 kilometers in the distance to Switzerland. And we actually met with the granddaughter of the grandmother that saved Jews, who's recognized as a righteous Gentile, by Yad Vashem, and she still operates this hotel till today.